Take a look at this, an injured great horned owl in good care tonight after someone found it on the road and turned it into a North Myrtle Beach firehouse yesterday. Crews contacted the Carolina Wildlife Rehab Center, which determined both the owl's legs are broken. Poor thing. It's scheduled for surgery. The owl will heal at a rehab facility until it's ready to return to its natural habitat.